Did you know that you also get AI-generated wallpapers on Galaxy S24 Ultra? Well, not exactly, but it's a version of it. You can go in settings, go in wallpapers and style, and then go in change wallpapers, and here go in creative. You go in here, you get two options, generative and photo ambient. Now, let's go in generative here. Now, this is where all the fun happens. You have got these basic wallpapers. All these different types of wallpapers are here. You can select one wallpaper and then here you can change these options. So abstract, sign, mountain with clouds. Let's change it to white, mountains. Let's select sand dunes and then clouds. Select to ice. I'm just playing around with it and then tap on generate, and based on the options that I've selected, it will create few options for me, and then I can set them as a wallpaper.